Antonette's children couldn't keep her clean. Neither could time in prison. Lost, hopeless, Antonette realized she wasn't the person she wanted to be, the person she could be. So Antonette contacted Inspiration Corporation. Its employment program gave her the strength to believe in herself and for her children to believe in her too. Antonette's story is one of many from organizations supported through Chicago Tribune Charities, a McCormick Foundation fund.